January APO got in at $17, my 1 year in review. Yes, you heard that right, I got into the highs of $17, and then averaged down $8 with what I could scrape by. I was on the front lines at 801, and those who were there remember the triumph we felt that day. I haven't been as active as much on here simply because I've had some baby apes to take care of recently. However, I want you to know that I did not sell in the 60s. I won't sell now with the dip. I hold for not only for myself, but for others too. I'm a 9-to-5 ape here just trying to get out of the rat race and have something for my family to stop the BS that surrounds the market that allows for an unfair playing field. As I look back on my time as an ape this past year, I think about the countless hours DD I've read here and watched on YouTube. I think of the laughs I've had while seeing the memes and Kramer meltdowns, of course. I feel I found my family of apes in this community reading about all your stories and posts about why you're in here with us. I remember freaking out when I saw my count hit 4 digits for the first time, and that being the most money I've ever had. At least had I sold. So how do I feel now, 1 year later from buying the first stock? Hedgies are still hedgies, Citadel still Citadel, and doing the opposite of what Kramer says works out pretty well. And finally, we haven't hit the moon yet, apes, but hold on, we ain't leaving. I want you guys to comment down below just out of curiosity. When did you first get involved in this movement? When did you first buy your first few shares? But if you want to stay up to date with everything else that's going on with AMC, because trust me, there's a lot more to go through, make sure to please subscribe to my channel with notifications turned on so you never miss out on a video. Also, drop a like in this video for some good luck moving forward for AMC. And lastly, go to the second link down below in my description and join my private exclusive Discord server. Thanks as always, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.